Working on Bond for a year now.
It's such fun.
We knew we was going to try and achieve something off-road. Straight away, it had to be the new Defender, which everybody's been eagerly awaiting.
It's pretty much standard as it would be at the factory.
Everything that we've given it so far, it's taken. I'd do this every day if I could.
There's fire on the doorstep. Searchlights in the hall. The sirens sang their warning. You just looked at me and laughed. You can blame it all. You can blame it all. You can blame it all on me. You can blame it all. You can blame it all. You can blame it all on me. You can blame it all. Go and blame it all. You can blame it all on me.
We'll be right back. changed in the last 50 years, including us. One thing's remained the same, staying true to our original vision.
You've talked me into going camping again.
Well, it's not like we're staying in a tent, is it?
It's very much the same. Do you mind if we take a little detour?
What, where?
There's a surprise I want to show you.
Is it a nudist beach?
It's my own same. So look, there it is.
What?
It's the first concrete lighthouse to have been built in the world. It's called La Corbière. Look at it.
Epic. Can we turn around and go back now?
No, we're going in.
What? Daddy, please, I don't want to get out. It's really windy and cold. I can see it from here. It looks amazing. I'm so happy that we came to see the old concrete lighthouse. Daddy, please, can we just...
Out!
Don't shout at me, I'm
not
a dog!
I'm not shouting at you, just get out!
Oh. Okay. Oh. Is this your idea of fun?
Yeah, it's lovely.
That's one off the bucket list.
Yeah.
What's that?
What do you think it is? It's a siren.
What? I know it's a siren. Why
it's
is
a
it
siren to tell us that the tide's coming in, so we're going to have to go now.
The tide?
Yeah, it's a tide.
How long does the tide take to get out?
10
minutes.
Yeah.
And so we have to reverse the car with a caravan down a causeway that is...
There's some gizmo on that which will make it terribly easy to reverse it. Even an idiot could do it. Right. Just concentrate.
Don't point at me.
Let's just get on with this
okay.
Now. Now, you pull this up, put it in reverse,
yep.
Which is R.
Yep, thank you.
And then there it is up on the screen.
Oh, that's cool.
So you don't need to hold the steering wheel.
How do you know all of this?
Because I'm very good with technology. Yeah, I told you.
And now what do I do?
Well, you just keep those arrows lined up. See? It's all being done by the knob.
Thank you.
Right, can we go a bit faster?
I am going at a speed that I am comfortable with.
You've got a caravan on the back of this, not a hearse.
That is not helpful.
There's water now coming up that course.
Yeah, I'm aware of that.
So get on with it. Let's speed.
Yes! I did it!
I don't know why you're so excited. The car did most of it, as you know.
It's quite fun. I'll do it again.
No, you can't do it again. The tide has come up.
Daddy, it's the Land Rover Discovery. I'm sure one of these buttons turns it into a hovercraft.
Right, there's a building down here that dates back to 1673.
Is there an ejector seat in here?
voglio una lista d'una mattina ad una retina deve inventare. Se trovi piazza qualche ragazza becca ancora quella, cerca menar, cerca menar. Se trovi piazza qualche ragazza becca ancora quella, cerca menar. Voglio una lista d'una mattina ad una retina deve inventare. Senza alcun ordine la danza sia, chi il minuetto, chi la follia, chi la rimanda a fare ballare.
Once again, taking up the challenge. This is the story of the prototype as it develops from concept to contender.
Mitch Evans to win for Jaguar.
The first ever Jaguar I-Pace E-Trophy Series races go!
Let's attack, let's attack. Push, push. Stay on target. Final lap, final lap. Let's go for it.
The championship leader, Mitch Evans, is here at the back of the grid. All five lights are on. We go green in Marrakesh. James Gallardo around the outside in the Jaguar has got up into eighth position, having started in 10th in that Jaguar.
I'm not sure what went wrong, really no pace at all. Just went backwards, so we need to try and see what the issue is going forward.
Evans carving his way up the order.
A mess of 45 minutes we just put out.
Mitch Evans got the fastest lap of the race as well.
Yep, and he's just got past Oliver Rowland up into 8th place.
Managed to crawl in 18 places to finish P6. Yeah, I'll take that with open hands. Just a huge thanks to the team for give me the right plan in the race. We executed it to perfection. Impossible to cars along the way.
Away we go, Indiria. Really good start from Jimenez. Very good start as well from Al-Ghassaibi. Abby Eaton, I think, might have had a bit of contact with one of the Saudi drivers. Wheel to wheel, bit of wing mirror banging there between Alice Powell and Yachi Zhang, and now Zhang gets a bit of a hit from Mario Haberfeld. Al-Ghassaibi's offline here, could go in a bit deep. Really trying to get past, he's trying to force the issue quite a bit. Al-Ghassaibi, oh no! Out goes Al-Ghassaibi.
Tries to play the dummy, but then it's just simply too close and completely misjudges it. Haberfeld's mistake in this case.
Evans is going to look to the inside. Jimenez covers it off. Down towards the final corner. Jimenez holds on and Jimenez wins race two of the season.
Thank you.
to go anywhere and everywhere. With peerless refinement, capability, and design. For nearly 50 years, this has been Range Rover. And the ultimate luxury SUV is now also available as the ultimate plug-in hybrid. Attraction is only natural. New Range Rover, now also available as plug-in hybrid.
Thank you.